and you sure need help. You ain't no better now than you were at Christmas.
Shut up. I'm not supposed to talk to you. Nobody's supposed to talk to you.
All right, then. Don't talk to me.
Aw, heck. You don't know the answers anyway.
That's what you and that old teacher think.
Shut up. I said nobody's supposed to talk to you. But I sure could use the answers.
You ain't gonna talk to me, and I ain't gonna talk to you. I'm just gonna happen to mention some numbers, and you're just gonna happen to write them down. 9 times 5 is 45.
9 times 5 or 45?
Is, boy, is. 3 times 8 is 24.
3 times 8 are 24.
7 times 2 is 14.
7 times 2 are 14.
4 times 7 is 28.
So that's how it is. You won't do the arithmetic for me, but you will do it for Roger. You know, I ought to punish you both for this. But I don't think I will.
8 times 6 is 48.
8 times 6 are 48.
Is, boy, is.
Just a moment, please. Before we dismiss for lunch, Saraline has an announcement to make.
It's a circus.
Maybe it's a parade.
Boy, oh boy, let me out.
Now, it's only a calliope, and you can all look at it during lunch hour. Now, listen, please, for just a moment. Saraline?
My father has bought us all tickets for the circus. And Miss Richards says, she says the whole school is getting out early, so he won't miss a thing, not a thing.
Yes, Booker?
Miss Richards, can C.T. go with us, too?
That's entirely up to C.T. But if he doesn't want to, I'll arrange for someone to stay with him here.
Well, C.T., how long can you keep this up? I know you've been hurt, but please come out of your shell.
Tell her you're sorry, C.T.
No. Never gonna say I'm sorry.
But when are you ever gonna see a circus again?
Who cares about an old circus?